I'm Levi Roof, the Dragon Slayer. You know how it goes. Respect. That was absolutely fabulicious, which is like a cross between fabulous and delicious. That's brilliant. The music was fabulous. And the delicious part was the fantastic reaction from the crowd. Because, I mean, people know me for the sauce and they know me for singing that one jingle on the TV. But this 30 years experience of music, and I tried to bring some of that on the stage. And I think they got it. I think they got that there's much more than just the sauce and all.
How did it compare, going up on stage like that, to when you're in front of the Four Dragons, for example?
Well, I think it compared very well, because for me, I didn't see these guys as 5 millionaire white guys that was on telly that could stop me from getting my business forward. I saw them as an audience, because that's what I've done for 30 years, being on stage with my guitar, perform. Somebody says Levi Roots, I climb the stairs and I go and I perform. And I put my frame of mind in the same place when I appeared on the Dragon's Den. Because I'd never seen the show, I didn't know what it was about. I perhaps was the first person that's gone on there that didn't even know who these guys were. I just thought that I'm going to do a performance. So for me, it was all in one. It was like on stage performing to not five guys, but 5,000 people. I remember in the days when I was about just to go on Dragon thing, you know, all my friends were saying that, boy Levi, don't think this guitar and this sauce thing is a good thing to go on a show about finance and enterprise. But I was saying that actually, the music and the sauce is about me, and that's what I'm going to try to get investment for. Not for the business, but for Levi Roots. And I think it rings true when I say to people that you can get it if you really want it. Because you've got to do the same as me. Try and get until you find yourself in the right place. But never give up, never selling out. Always being yourself, and I think that's what I do.